What's up, guys? We are back with another video, and this one's a little different. We are going to go take a trip down memory lane with the latest free blueprint in the Warzone 2 Anniversary Edition pack for Modern Warfare 2 and Warzone 2. Now, let's go to the next scene. Yeah, alright, so we're in the firing range, and I'm going to show off this thing right now. So, this is it. This is a Lachman 556. This thing is absolutely gorgeous. It has all the things from the past years of Warzone. You got Verdansk 84, you got Warzone on the back of there. You got a bunch of stuff on there. Here, we'll go into the classic for a better view. Yep, so you got Pacific, Fort's Keep, Warzone, Rebirth Island, Verdansk 84. That was the best year. I don't want to lie. It was the best. And there's also a little secret with this. So on TikTok, you see, if you put any mastery camo on it, if it'll load. Come on. Okay, there we go. So you get the Black Ops number effect, which I think is awesome. Now, I don't have it in Dark Aether. I don't have it like in Orion or anything yet. But you could see here, like, it's gold. You can't really see it on. Polyatomic looks very nice. And Orion's alright. I mean, I think Platinum's the best because it just peeks through the Platinum really well, but I'm just going to show off some gameplay with this thing, and this is a quick video. I just wanted to show off this really nice gun, but I'll see you guys in the next video. Peace out. Alright, let's get into this gun. Let's see what it looks like. Turn this shit off.
Domination. Saber 1.
Got that range.
The enemy took Bravo. Our UAV is orbiting the area.
Shit. Well, they got him. Wait, let me. Camping in the corner.
We control Alpha.
Stun grenade out.
Damn. Yeah, that's pretty good accuracy. I'm not gonna lie. So fucking rusty at this goddamn game right now too.
Secure Bravo.
Just been living on Fortnite, so.
Cluster mine set. Bravo secure.
Sentex incoming. Sentex.
Incoming.
Might be reactive too, not positive. What was that? How much fucking health did this guy have? Nah, that's retarded. Because he put bolts in him and I put bolts into him. That was insane.
Pasted that one. Throwing stun grenade.
Reloading. Taking
Alpha.
Switching mags.
No. Who's got the goddamn Nokia Samsungs going off right now, dude? Androids. This thing's got some damn range on it. I mean, it is built for Warzone, so, and I don't really play Warzone 2, I don't necessarily care for it. I mean, Ashika is very fun, but I don't know. I just feel like nothing's gonna hit about this. Fuck, bro. He's just sitting in that corner. Yeah, we got you, boy.
Enemy UAV overhead.
Yeah, boy. Nice. Loadout. I guarantee he is, too.
Hostile UAV in the area.
Alright, we got the goddamn gun. Let's go. Fucking lose it. Fault. I did that myself. Got some good range on the damn thing, let me tell you. Fuck. Let me just stay in this fucking building real quick. Because you know he's over here somewhere. Living. Dude, this shit.
Damn, I was gonna pop his ass, but I didn't fucking reload.
Oh man, I just lost a fucking. Where the fuck did I just. Why the fuck am I all the way over here now? So we got a back bitch. Oh, wait. Oh, if this was a loadout, I was gonna be so fucking pissed. Oh, fucking damn it. Okay, I need to put these headphones on. This is getting me. I'm at a disadvantage out here to be able to hear shit.
Hostile dropping into the area. Watch the skies. Located an uplink station.
Enemy UAV overhead.
Enemy resecured their network. It's over.
You can't touch me, boy. I'm walking on bricks right now.
Watch your six. Resurgence window is ending. 25 remain. Solid work so far.
Yeah, I don't need you to tell me that.
Enemy dropping into the AO. Got gas moving in.
Well, I'm an idiot.
Designated a most wanted.
target.
I'm retarded.
Expect contact. Hostile UAV in the area.
Come to me.
Fire sales over. Adjusting prices. Enemy UAV overhead.
Fuck shit.
Yeah, I'm most wanted contract failed. Your squad mate was 3 AA.
Motherfucker, I am my old squad mate, you dipshit. Fuck. Alright. I know they fucking see me coming in too. Fuck. Alright guys, and that is the Memory Maker Blueprint for the anniversary of Warzone. I will see you guys in the next video. Remember to like, comment, subscribe, follow the social media, follow us on Kick because that is a new thing that they're starting up. The app just got released and we're going to be on there all the time. So, get into it. I love you guys.